Join me, my love. You are mine, and mine alone. Forever.
I must go. He's calling me.
They found her near the church, sleepwalking towards the abyss. She was holding this.
What is it?
I have no idea.
Is she all right?
I'm afraid the spirit is still trying to claim its prize.
How could it be? I thought I killed him.
You destroyed the body, but not the spirit itself.
Then I'll pay him a visit and finish it once and for all.
Ted, your leg is broken, and we have no idea how to defeat, let alone find him. I think we should wait for my foster father to return from the market. He should be back in a day or two.
I'm afraid we don't have that much time.
We can't just sit here and wait.
We won't. I'll go to the place where Lily was found and take another look around. I wonder why she was carrying this. What is she doing here? And what is this Phoenix Scepter for?
Thank you.
Wow, it must be the Chamber of Fire. Be the gate to the abyss, the lair of the spirit that haunts my sister. must be quiet while I look around. The spirit might be somewhere near.
What are you doing here? Run! Run before he finds you! What am I doing here? It is so hard to remember. I was trying to unchain the boat to get to the cave to face the evil one, but he deceived me and took the sun, my medallion, and smashed it to pieces, as well as all my memories.
Seems he knew how to defeat the spirit. If only I could return his memories to him.
I can remember now. I was an acolyte. I was young and proud. I thought I can banish the evil one myself. The only way to deal with the spirit is to enter his cave and find all the syllables of his true name. The one who calls the spirit with his true name may speak a wish the spirit must fulfill. That's what I planned to do, but I failed. I can go now. I'm finally free.
Thank you.
I hope it'll work.
Disappointed. You are not the one I've been expecting.
I told you that I would not let you hurt my sister.
And how do you plan to stop me?
With the power of your true name, Sul Khan Nar.
Why are you treating me like this? Wasn't it your mother who spoke the curse? I was only a tool. Which do you blame, the knife or its welder?
The knife has no free will.
All right. You won. Maybe, perhaps you're right. Maybe it was a mistake. It will be difficult, but I can try to fix it. I can try to make your parents young again. It might work. Just tell me to do so, and I will try.
No. They're happy as they are. I will not waste my only wish. There is only one thing we want from you.
Which is?
Leave this world and never return. That's how it ends.
Mom, what happened?
Nothing, Lily. Everything will be all right now.